Leaf here.
Well, we helped a total of 39 people after the fire, and I believe we had 16 in the shelter last night. Sometimes people will go and stay with friends or find other places to stay, but we had 16 in the shelter last night. Well, the best way, two things that people can do. One is to volunteer for the Red Cross, because all the work we do is done by volunteers, and the other is to make your financial contributions. I know something like this, people like to donate clothing and household goods, and it's very expensive to accept, sort out, and distribute those items, so we don't do it. We ask people to make their financial contributions, and then we turn that into relief for people. We'll give masks.